Start by tapping the 3D model to bring up the toolbar, which we will show you now. Select the three blue cubes icon at the top of the toolbar to switch between object mode and sub-object mode. This enables you to edit or move the individual sub-objects of your model. Tapping or clicking it again, like so, switches back to object mode. Any formatting you make will then change the entire object. You can continuously toggle between these modes as you make your jig. By tapping the move icon, you can move an entire object anywhere in the scene of your jig. When this position changes between steps, you automatically create an animation effect as your object will move from one position in space to another. Tap the rotate icon and drag the arrow in the direction you want your model to rotate. Transitioning from one step to another gives the effect of rotation. Tap and drag the scale tool to resize objects on one or more axes. Dragging from the center orange cube will scale in proportion. Changing size or scale between steps is a great way to focus in on a smaller part of a large or detailed 3D model. The color palette enables you to change the color or transparency of an object on each step of your jig. Open the Material tab to choose from a range of materials that will increase the realism and impact of your model, especially when in augmented reality. Whilst colors can change on each step, materials apply to an object for your entire jig. Spin an object continuously for its selected step by tapping the spin icon. Then set your speed, motion direction, and rotation axis. Highlight key details to your models on a step by adding a label to a sub-object. Labels can be set to always show or only display when touched in viewing mode. Delete unwanted models or sub-objects by selecting them and then tapping the trash bin icon. Tap the plus sign at the bottom of the toolbar and the Lasso tool to save time selecting multiple objects in a visible area. You can then move or transform these objects as a single group. You can also deselect objects with the lasso. Lock your grouped selection in place for the duration of your editing by tapping the lock icon, which activates a purple line around your group of objects.